consumer tile of a transporter who didn't refuse to stay in for mental jail. 10 years was his sentence, wrong for the stealing he was taken of. 2 cheeses and 2 loaves of bread and a piece of dog chewed bacon. Just serving 10 years, Joe was freed and he moved out of town. They don't leave expirees alone, still try to drag us down. Arrested and then jailed on suspicion of us ranging. Joe says, me boys, I'm not staying here for another 10 years caging. Away, away, Moondyne Joe's away. The convicts smile, the screws they roll, Moondyne Joe's away. The traps they then took after Joe and brought him back to town. Sentence him to full 3 years, we'll keep this bastard down. For no evidence of us ranging, could those please find to charge him. 3 years was a lesson, me boys, for trying to escape him. Again Joe served his time and left the jail, the bars and locks. Once again bold Joe was caught for the stealing of an ox. 10 more years they sentenced him, he swore he would not stay. 4 months later hear the cry, Moondyne Joe's away. Away, away, Moondyne Joe's away. The convicts smile, the screws they roll, Moondyne Joe's away. In those traps they follow Joe, he's caught to finish time. 11 years in jail with 1 in irons that magistrate did sign. Moondyne Joe wrote out his case pleading false arrest. That judge agreed, took off 4 years but made him serve the rest. They built a special cell for him with a ring set in the floor. 10 bars upon the window, 10 bolts upon the door. Geo tried to escape again, we'll have him till he dies. He dug a hole just like a mole and once again they cry. Away, away, Moondyne Joe's away. The convicts smile, the screws they roll, Moondyne Joe's away. This time Joe took to bush ranging and veil up was his call. For 2 short months he roved the bush until the traps did call. The bullet flew, 1 man was down, the police were armed too well. Once again bold Joe was caught and thrown back into jail. He took a job in prison, lads, in the carpenter's workshop. The warders caught him making a key for his front door lock. 6 more months in irons he got in his special prison cell. In solitary confinement there, but his spirits never fell. Another letter it was written out in Moondyne Joe's own hand, delivered to the governor seated in his house a grand. Joe tells his own story and on the law's delay, the governor's written a pardon and it's Moondyne Joe's away. Away, away, Moondyne Joe's away. The convicts smile, the screws they roll, Moondyne Joe's away.